There are times in our lives when we feel like giving up. We feel like everything has been tried and we've exhausted all possible venues for it to make it work. And we just want to give up and say this is over. However, this is the time that you need to remember who you are and the reason why you were created. You see, your creativity is divine. And the Creator Himself is your biggest fan, and He's standing at all times behind you, in front of you, next to you, and He never gives up on you. Once you know that, once you realize that your biggest fan is your own Creator, the Creator of the world, then you realize how important you are. Now you may say, I don't see Him, I don't believe in Him, I don't even know Him, which is true. But put that aside for a second. Let's put that concept to the corner of our mind and think in the most objective way for a moment, if I may. Who created you? And what was the purpose of that? And whatever force and ability was given to that day when you were created, with that moment came the total power and greatness that you have in you today. You have to know that and you have to believe it. You have to believe that this creativity that you've been given, all the talents are there. They're just hidden on you. And so to think for one second that giving up is an option, it's not a good one. Because your Creator wouldn't give up on you. The day that He gives up on you is the day that you die. It's when it's all over. But it's not over until it's over. So why not use this power that you have, and that each and every one of us has, to change in any way possible. Change our habits, our character, change our emotions, curve our disciplines, analyze our functions in this world, improve our ways. Whatever it is that you're trying to do, giving up is not a good solution and is certainly not something that would be beneficial to anyone. Think of your mission. Think of what you have. And again, you may say, and I've heard this so many times from listeners, I don't know what my mission is. I'm not even sure what I'm here for. Well, I'm here to tell you that each and every one of us has a mission. I can't tell you what your mission is, that I don't know. But I do know that your mission is unique. And without you, without me, without each and every one of us, if only one person was missing, the whole world would be incomplete. It has been created in such a way that each and every one of us has a specific duty and a unique opportunity to make this place better than it was than when we came here. So your creativity is divine. Just know that. And therefore, because of this, your biggest fan is in front of you, behind you, and next to you.
If you like what you've heard, please let us know by leaving a comment below. We would really appreciate if you would be kind enough to like, share, and even subscribe. Feel free to follow us on Facebook.